Question: What is Indian polity? Answer: 1. Indian constitution started from 1773 Regulating Act. 2. Constitution of India enacted on 26th November 1949. 3. Preamble means introduction to Constitution of India. 4. Fundamental rights means rights given to citizen of India against government exploitation. 5. Directive principles means guidelines given to the government of India by constitution. 6. Fundamental duties are basic duties followed by Indian citizen. 7. President of India elected indirectly. 8. Vice President of India elected indirectly. 9. Rajya Sabha members elected by MLAs of all states. 10. Lok Sabha members elected by people. 11. Prime Minister may be member of Rajya Sabha or Lok Sabha. 12. Union government ministers may be member of Rajya Sabha or Lok Sabha. 13. Supreme Court judges appointed by President of India. 14. Governor appointed by President of India. 15. State Legislature Assembly members MLAs elected by people. 16. State Legislative Council members MLCs indirectly elected. 17. Chief Minister may be MLA or MLC. 18. State Government Minister may be MLA or MLC. 19. High Court judges appointed by President of India. 20. District government divided as urban and rural. 24. Taluk government divided as urban and rural. 22. Village consists gram panchayat.